let's give him the ovation that he didn't get the first time. One of the greatest musicians on the planet, Joshua Bell.
Wow, that's more. This is more like it, and it's a lot less lonely this time. Last time I was by myself with my baseball cap, and now I have these great friends from Young Arts, incredible musicians, and bravo. The only thing I regret is we don't have an open violin case for tips this time. I think we could have done better this time than last time. But God, thanks so much for being here, everybody. We Any of you kids know what composer that was that we just played?
Bach.
Bach, yes, that was Johann Sebastian Bach. And actually, the last time I played in Washington in the metro, I played Bach as well, but it was the Bach Chaconne. So that was the Bach Violin Concerto, the first movement. We're going to continue with more of the Bach. We're going to continue with the second movement, which is the slow movement that's kind of soft. So if we can be as quiet as possible, that'd be great. And then the third movement, which is the dance and the fun one. So we'll continue now with Bach's Violin Concerto. Wow, thanks, you guys. Thanks, everyone. That, again, was the Bach Violin Concerto in A minor, which I actually just recorded. It's just coming out now for Sony, my Bach album. It's called, the album's just called Bach. It's a very ingenious title. And also coming out with this amazing group from Young Arts, we just did a special for HBO, which is their Young Arts Masterclass on HBO, which is coming out this month. So they followed us around for a couple of weeks. We went to London and we worked together and played a concert in my house and did fun stuff. And it'll be on HBO, something to look out for. So once again, first of all, thanks to this amazing group from Young Arts. Bravo. This group, they're all college students. These are the future of classical music. They're great talents, and it's so good to see so many young people here today. Thank you for coming. Any of you play the violin? Or wow, look at all the violinists. Cool. Nice. Aren't you missing school? No. Okay, we won't. Sick day. Okay. Well. It's really, really fun to be here, and I want to thank, because we're going to play one last piece. I have a train to catch. but I can't tell you how touched I am that so many people came. This is really far exceeded anything I could imagine, and I know some of you were here for a while, so it means a lot to me. So thank you. I love Washington. Love Washington. Yay. So we're going to finish, since today is really all about the younger generation and about the future of music and young people, we're going to finish with a piece that was written by a 16-year-old composer who happened to be one of the greatest geniuses of the 19th century. His name was Felix Mendelssohn, and he wrote this piece called The Octet, for eight players. He wrote it when he was 16 years old, and it's one of the greatest pieces written by anybody at any age. So we thought we would end with the last movement of this great octet. It's an exciting piece, and thanks once again, and thanks to Union Station for inviting us for this really nice experience. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.